हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया। वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड पेरीमीटर्स एंड एरियाज ऑफ डिफरेंट शेप्स। फर्स्ट वी विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज पेरीमीटर। लेट्स रीड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पेरीमीटर। द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ क्लोज्ड फिगर इज द लेंथ ऑफ इट्स बाउंड्री। इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल। Whatever closed figure is there, the total length of the boundary is the perimeter of that shape. Units of perimeter are meter, centimeter, kilometer, etc. Let's understand it with the help of one question. Find the perimeter of the given shape. This is a shape and we have to find its perimeter. So according to the definition, perimeter is the total length of the boundary, or we can write sum of all sides. Let's add all the sides: 6 plus 1 plus 3 plus 4 and plus 4, 7 plus 3 10, 14 and 4 18. So 18 centimeter is the perimeter of this shape. So if we need to find the perimeter of any closed shape, what we will do? We will just find the sum of all sides. That will give us the perimeter of that shape. Now we will understand what is the formula of perimeter of a rectangle. Rectangle is the shape in which every angle is of 90 degree and the opposite sides are equal. So this is the length of the rectangle and this is the breadth of this rectangle. So again, if this is the length, then this is also the length, and this is the breadth, and this is also the breadth, because opposite sides are equal. So now, according to the definition of perimeter of rectangle, perimeter will be the sum of all sides. So length and plus length, here also this is also length and this is breadth, so this is also breadth. Length plus length, breadth plus breadth, means two times we are adding length and two times we are adding breadth. So what will come? 2 length and plus 2 breadth. We can take 2 common. So the formula is 2 length plus breadth. Or we can write 2 L for length and B for breadth. So the formula of perimeter of rectangle is 2 length plus breadth. Now let's take one question. Yes, here we have one question. Find the perimeter of a rectangle whose length is 6 cm and width means breadth only, is 3 cm. So what will be the perimeter? Length is 6 cm. And breadth is 3 centimeter. So perimeter will be 2 length plus breadth. 2 bracket, length is 6, breadth is 3 centimeter. We need to write unit also. Unit is very important. So 2, 6 plus 3 is 9. 2 multiplied by 9 is, because there is no sign, means it is multiplication sign. 2 multiply by 9 means 18 centimeter. So the perimeter of the rectangle is 18 centimeter. Now we will understand what is the formula of perimeter of a square. So square is the shape in which every angle is of 90 degree and all the sides are equal. So this is a square. All sides are equal. Square will be equals to side plus side plus side plus side, means four times we are adding the sides, means four times of side. This is the formula of perimeter of square. Now we have one question based on perimeter of a square. Find the perimeter of a square whose each side is 4 cm. Means this is a square and each of the side is 4 cm. This is 4, this is also 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. So what will be the perimeter? Perimeter of square is 4 multiplied by side. So 4 multiplied by side. And what is the side? 4. Means 16 cm. Next is perimeter of a triangle. If we have a triangle with all different sides. So if we have a triangle with all different sides, then perimeter will be, perimeter is equals to sum of all sides. Sum of all sides. This is according to the definition only. But if we have equilateral triangle, what will be the formula for perimeter of equilateral triangle? Means this is, if this is an equilateral triangle, so this is the side, all the sides will be same, all the sides will be of same length. For example, if we take 3 cm, this is also 3 cm. This is also 3 cm. So means it is equilateral triangle. Then the perimeter will be side plus side plus side. Side plus side plus side. Or we can write 3 multiplied by side. Because the length of all the sides are same. So direct we can apply this 3 multiply by side. Let's see this question. Find the perimeter of a triangle of sides 3 cm, 4 cm and 5 cm. So what will be the perimeter? Perimeter will be sum of all sides 3 plus 4 plus 5. Yes, it is 12 cm. In this question we have find the perimeter of an equilateral triangle of side 9 cm. Direct we can apply the formula, perimeter will be 3 multiplied by side, means 3 multiplied by 9, 27 cm. Now we have a different kind of question based on perimeter only. Find the cost of fencing a square shaped field of side 150 meter. If the cost of fencing per meter is rupees 20, means we have to find the cost of fencing and the cost for the fencing per meter is rupees 20. Means the cost for 1 meter is rupees 20. And what is the side of the square? 150 meter. But first we need to find the total length of the boundary. If we need to find the total cost for the fencing, we need this total length of the boundary, and this we can find by finding the perimeter. And what is the side? It is 150 meter. So it is a square. So what is the formula of perimeter? Perimeter is 4 multiplied by side. Means 4 multiplied by 150. 150 is the side. 600 meter. Now cost of 1 meter is rupees 20, but we have this much length of boundary. So what will be the cost of fencing? Cost of 600 meter will be rupees 20 multiplied by 600, means 12,000. This will be the cost of fencing, 12,000. Area. The amount of surface enclosed by a closed figure is called its area. Means if this is the shape, then this is the area. दिस विल बी द एरिया. यूनिट्स ऑफ एरिया आर सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, मीटर स्क्वायर एंड किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. वी नीड टू टेक केयर ऑफ दिस थिंग. स्क्वायर विल कम इन एरिया. वी ऑलवेज राइट द यूनिट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ स्क्वायर यूनिट. सो सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, मीटर स्क्वायर, किलोमीटर स्क्वायर एटसेट्रा, दीज विल बी द यूनिट्स ऑफ एरिया. नाउ वील अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज द एरिया ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल. दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल, दिस इज लेंथ, दिस इज द ब्रेथ एंड द फॉर्मूला ऑफ एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज लेंथ मल्टीप्लाई बाय ब्रेथ. एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज लेंथ मल्टीप्लाई बाय ब्रेथ. मीन्स एल मल्टीप्लाई बाय बी. लेट्स डू वन क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन एरिया. फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल हूज लेंथ इज 22 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 16 सेंटीमीटर. सो वॉट इज द लेंथ? 22 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 16 सेंटीमीटर. राइट नाउ आई टोल्ड यू दैट द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज 22 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 16. लेट्स डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन. थ्री हंड्रेड 52 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. इट इज 352 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर विल बी द एरिया. नाउ द क्वेश्चन कैन कम लाइक दिस ऑल्सो. फाइंड द ब्रेथ ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल हुज एरिया इज 294 स्क्वायर मीटर एंड लेंथ इज 21 मीटर. वी नो दैट एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज एल मल्टीप्लाई बाय बी. So if we need to find length, so length will be area upon breadth. And if we want to find breadth, it will be area upon length. So here area is given, length is given, and we have to find breadth. So breadth will be area upon length. And area is how much? 294. And length is 21. It will divide 294 how many times? 14 times. So 14 meter will be the breadth. Next is area of a square. This is the shape of square. All sides are of same length. So area of square will be area of a square side multiply by side. In rectangle we have length and breadth, so the formula is length multiply by breadth. But in square all sides are same only, so we'll write side multiply by side, or we can write side square. Here we have one question. Find the area of a square whose side is 53 meter. So what is the length of side? 53 meter. So what is the area of square? Area of square is 2809 meter square will be the area of square. Okay, we have one more question. Based on area, if we need to find the cost. Find the cost of flooring. Whenever we are talking about flooring, painting, tiling, so it means we are talking about the area of a square room with side 5 meter at the rate of rupees 10 per square meter. So first of all, we need to find the area of the square. What is the side of the square? 5 meter. What will be the area? Side multiply by side, and side is 5, so 5 multiply by 5, 25 meter square. Now they have given the cost for 1 meter square, it is 10. कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 meter square इज ₹10. सो बट फ्लोरिंग बट वी हैव टू डू द फ्लोरिंग एट दिस मच एरिया 25 meter square. सो वॉट विल बी द कॉस्ट ऑफ 25 meter square? ₹10 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 25 मीन्स ₹250. सो दिस इज हाउ वी फाइंड द एरिया एंड पेरीमीटर ऑफ डिफरेंट शेप्स. आई डिस्कस्ड ऑल द फॉर्मूलाज एंड वी डिस्कस क्वेश्चंस आल्सो. सो थैंक यू एंड कीप लर्निंग मैथ्स.